Hi guys, this is Hardcore Icon and today we're gonna play WWE 2K16 Career Mode. So, I'm the number one contender for WWE World Heavyweight Championship and it's Brock Lesnar versus me. Payback, title match. Ho, it's gonna be last man standing. Cool. Here comes the beast. Okay, let's get ready.
This amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
This is a one man off of hell. I mean, one match of hell.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again.
She just worse me in the start. What the fuck? Damn. Come here. Shit. I hated when someone dodges my super kick. Finally. It must have hurt.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyrone missing the target. Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas are watching at home see the
Clippers,
they know he is the beast in
the game. Oh man, another robot assault. Oops. Damn it! Another reversal. Okay, stamina regeneration. I won't be down, man. I didn't use my finisher to get him down here. Holy shit. Oh, I'm fucked. No. Nope. Dang. It's just a quick plank suplex. Ah, fuck you. Take my knee. I don't know. I thought he was gonna high knee. Okay, folks. It's almost there. One choke slam. Not one gap. How about this? Okay, that's the last white power bomb, and we're done. I think he's gonna be down now. Let's see. Five, 4 seconds left.
Okay, what's the best strategy to employ in order to be successful here in a last man standing match? Well, if it's me in there, I'm going after the legs. If your legs aren't
champ,
you can't stand. It's that.
Woo!
The winner, your new champion.
By the way, off KO. Hell lucky me, this time this stupid authority didn't show up.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You are the new WWE Heavyweight Champion. How does it feel?
You know, I came
I just did my best.
Do my best, day in, day out. I never thought I'd reach that brass ring, but here I am. I'm not taking this for granted. This WWE heavyweight title is going to stay around my waist for a really long time.
Oh, so.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Yeah. Okay guys, so this was today's video. We won the title match of the WWE 2K16. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye guys.